opening year 1985. Hello, everyone. We're back with my summer car. Yes, there has been a new update in the game. So now let's see if Topless Gun is on. Yes, Topless Gun is on. Okay, so I've learned a couple things about my summer car. First of all, programming only lasts between 10 a.m. and 2200 hours every day. Second of all, there was a new update that came out 2 days ago. So it says, don't be lazy, fix your dad's little car, uncle's blue van can be loaned, don't drink alcohol. About that, all this game. We will come back when we get bored, yours, mom and dad. Well, it's taking you an awful long time to get bored, fake parents. What's that talking? Oh, it's Topless Gun inside, right. I turned him on. Alright, that's off. But what I want to show you people is the real new thing about this update. Check it out, guys. A bucket. The new update says now you can create your own alcohol. Isn't that a nice touch to the game? Alright, well first, what I'm going to do is we're going to grab the bucket and we're going to bring it outside. We're going to put it in the septic truck. We're going to... Not the septic truck. The tractor. Where the crap is the tractor again? I completely forget this. Oh, shoot. Okay. What we're going to do is... We need to head to the store. So, I'm going to bring the bucket. In fact, I'm not even going to do that. What we're going to do... is I'm gonna put it in the truck. I forget. Oh, right, the van is still back at, No, I don't want the bucket on top of the truck. Alright. Let's get in the truck. Come on, in the truck. Let's put the bucket over there. And I'll go back inside and we'll get the lid. Because we need yeast, and we need sugar, and we also need juice concentrate. As you remember last episode, we have juice concentrate. The problem is that you need to drink all of it. So, let me see, do we have any leftover juice concentrate? We have this. Because these are the containers that you use to place the alcohol in when you're done making it. So... You always gotta, so you gotta drink it up, and we'll get more cans of it, don't worry. But, there's also a can behind the door, because we got cans all over the place. And the lid's inside, so let me just close the door. We do have some sugar and yeast, but we need as much as we can. So, I read a comment from some guy on YouTube, and he said that the recipe is 6 cans. I forget the YouTuber's name. I mean, not the YouTuber's, the guy's name that said this. He says that on the back of the sugar packet, there are finished instructions, and it says 6 packets of sugar or something like that, or 4 packets of yeast. I completely forgot. But all I know is that we're gonna head to the store, and we're gonna figure this out. So... Let's let the glow plugs warm up quickly. We have beer in here, right? Yeah, let me just bring that beer closer to us so we can have a drink before we head over to the shop. To say we are kind of a bit fatigued, but, well, we can take care of that. So we're going to drive this down to the boat. Oh, come on. Okay, warm up. We need to... We're going to head over to the cottage first. We're going to bring this container with us. We still have more thirst. Glow plugs are still not warmed up yet. There it goes. Shoot. Come on, ignition. There we go. Just gonna drive this down to the boat. Okay. So we're gonna drive this down to the boat, which is down there. I'll show you exactly where it is. We haven't done the boat in this series, so it'll be fun to head down to the cottage. The cottage has been around there for a while. But, you know what? So, here's our boat. Parking brake. Come on. Engine off. There we go. So, let's open the door. Let's get out of driving mode. Let's bring the bucket onto the boat. If you get too drunk, you won't be able to... I don't think you're able to easily run very well. Oh, come on, mouse. There we go. Alright. So we don't have any more waste because we got it all. We do need to bring the beer along because we're gonna be thirsty on the boat. Let's throw the lid out too. You can't jump. Yeah, you can jump in the game. Okay. That's some other game. I forget what game. You can't jump in. Yeah, you can jump in this game. Alright. Bring the beer. Bring everything on the boat. We're gonna bring it down to the cottage. And we're not gonna be getting, and we're gonna need to rest when we, upon arrival at the cottage. So yeah. So let's hop in the boat. Okay. Let's hop in the boat. Enter driving mode. You need to yank this as far as you can. If you don't yank it enough, it will just knock out on you. So, what you need to do to get into gear is click this button. It'll bring you into gear. And then you're off. So, I'm gonna have to talk louder now because you probably can't hear me very well, but... So the cottage is 12 o'clock right now. That's our cell tower, and that's our sewage truck right there. Okay, I'll see you at the island. While I go to the bathroom out of my boat. Alright, here we are at the cottage. Make sure not to grab anything on your way out, because if you're going 20 Ks with this thing, and you let go of something, it's going to stay with the same momentum. Can we get out? Probably not. Yeah, see what I mean? If you don't pull it as far as you can, it's not good. Alright, let's go back. There we go. Now let's hope that we stay here. So, first things first, let's throw out everything. Throw out the bucket, throw out the beer, and throw out the bucket lid. There's the bucket lid. Now, let's get our beer. We're gonna need our beer for what we need to do. So, let's put it through. Get derpy physicked out of the way of the door, and let's show you inside the cabin. Kinda looks nice, right? It has a clock. Currently, it is... Yeah, that clock is a bit off. The clock actually shows that it's 11:30, it doesn't say it's 10:30, for some reason. Alright, so, our new brewing location is going to be inside, right outside here. So, we're going to be putting it on the cottage. We're going to be headed over to the store. So let's get the bucket. In fact, first, what I'm going to do is we're going to make sure this is a full bucket. What the? This has got to be a cheat. Why can't I get a full bucket of water in here? This is such a cheat. Please don't tell me I have to go all the way back to the house to get a good full bucket of water. Okay. So first what we need is a trip to the store. I'll see you at the store. Pull up to the bank. It'll require a bit of pushing to get out of here, but for now, this is good. Alright, so now let's run up to the store. We're a bit fatigued, but don't worry. If needed, we could get knocked out by the guy at the store. If needed. If not needed, then all we're gonna need to do is go back to the cottage. Now, I have no idea if we're gonna need to get water from back at home, because there's no way I'm going back home after bringing all that crap all the way to the cottage. I'm just not doing it. It's too much work. I just brought everything. I should have filled it up with water before leaving this morning. But instead, I don't know. So the store is just around the bend. Fact, it's okay. Well, that's the septic job. That's the vehicle inspection place. That's the shop over the hill. Oh, it's not the shop. Where's the shop? Oh, there it is. This guy's really lucky to have a house here. Well, there's the bus. I could take the bus. I can't take the bus, actually, because it'll drop us off at the road, and we won't be able to get back. And we're also thirsty and hungry and all that. What I could do, I mean, I wish it could hijack the bus. In fact, let's try that. Bus! I mean, anything's good with the new update.
Oh, hey, that's a cut dust from
I seriously don't have energy to watch his face. I seriously don't. Dude. Yeah, I didn't think so. I didn't think I was going to be able to knock him out. I'm not buying a bus ticket from him. I mean, it might be good to get us a nice joyride out of today. So, I'm gonna buy a bus ticket and stay. Wait, what the? Dude, I said wait for me to come back. What the? I told you to not leave without me. What the? Get back here! Get back here, you. I'm not having a good day, dude, okay? Please don't try to butter me up like that. You have no idea. The bus driver just dissed me. And he's not coming back. The mail order is here. There's a bag of stuff. Let's buy some beer as well. For the ride. I told that. Hurry up! We're dying of thirst. Before we die, we need some beer. Come on, come on, come on, come on. How many bottles of beer can you drink? I don't have the money for the mail order. In fact, there's no point in the mail order. There comes the boss. Let's hope he runs us over. Dude, don't run me over. I knew you weren't gonna run me over, you weakling. I'll leave that there. I'm gonna go back and get the beer. And I'll be right back with you when we get back to the boat. And yes, you can go straight through that side. Hold on.
Hey, onks tää nyt se Peräjärve kova jätkä olevinaan täällä?
Hey, you could take...
Onks tää, osaaks tää mitään tehdä?
Can I have my beer back?
Tää tulee tän romusan kanssa tänne riehumaan.
Thank you.
Ei vittu, mä heen vittu jo. Ei vittu, taas kun sä juot tuon saatanaa paskaa. Teemo, kun sun tuota vittu aina myy. Sun pitäis kysyä kun Teemo, että vittu se homma sitä vittu kurjalaisten kauppaa. Ei tässä on vittu mitään järkeä.
And by that I'm just being general with.
Paino nyt vittuun siitä
oikeesti. So we're away from that imbecile. Now let's head back over to the boat. We have a fresh case of beer. And we're going to die of fatigue if we do this any longer. So, let's... There's a church, by the way. Let's go back over the boat. We'll leave the beer. We could always come... We can always get knocked out by that guy and drive back up here. Oh, shoot. Where is the guy? Where's the green car? Oh no, the green car is back. Where's that green car? I guess I shouldn't have parked so far away. Where is that green car? Where did I get put the boat? Surprised at how far away I left it. I'm a bit worried about the green car. Let's have a beer while we're walking. In fact, let's have two beers while we're walking. That beer won't hurt. As many beers as we can, I guess, because why not? Okay, we're gonna put this in the...
Satana.
Let me get in the boat. Let me get in the boat! Alright, so apparently we can get into the boat. Alright, let's start her up. We didn't pull long enough, so... We didn't pull hard enough, so we gotta start her up again. There we go. Are we even driving this thing? Is my question. There we go. End of driving. Let's go. Let's drive it back. I'm not walking all the way back. That was a pretty long walk. By the town, so we don't have to worry. Anything. Should be. Probably pulled a bit too far. Come on. Reverse gear. Come on, reverse. Alright. Engine. I still hear that darned, that damned green car. See, we're bit. Okay, we're not drunk enough to run, at least. Mm-hmm. Shoot, now our dirtiness is all the way up, and our fatigue is even farther up. Don't worry, it takes a while to get killed from fatigue. Probably takes about a day. And plus, the more fatigued we are, the better. Because we got 4 days of brewing nonsense to deal with, but first we actually have to get water from the house. I guess going to the cottage was a big mistake. Oh shoot. Where'd I leave the bag of groceries? Oh, I left it there. LOL. I didn't leave it at your shop, Timo. Alright. We have our shopping. So now let's walk back. Passing by the church. And approaching the dock. Alright. Back at the boat. Now, we need to get back to the cottage before anything bad happens. So, we're gonna try without water. We're gonna try brewing. Oh my. Derpy game physics 101. That didn't work. Okay. Starter. That worked. Alright. Yeah, alright. Let's back this thing up. Alright, I'll see you back at the cottage. Hold on, still can't drink the beer, so let me just... Alright, let's just go back to the cottage. We gotta pick up our thing and go. But first we gotta sleep, then we can go. Alright, see you back at the cottage. Inside of our boat, we are finally pulling back into the cabin. Sorry to say that we are going to have to head back to the house. Because, guess what I forgot? Food. We need food. So, yeah, going to the cottage is a bust. So, let me just quickly turn the engine off. You can't die of dirtiness, you can only die of fatigue, and thirst and hunger, and yeah, we left her beer, so let's see what time it is. It's 2:17 or something like that, so I'm sorry to say that we cannot brew outside of our cabin. I thought it was a good idea to brew outside the cabin, but it doesn't look like that's gonna happen. So let's throw everything out, hopefully no one steals that, and I'm going to sleep. So it was 2:17 when we went to bed. They're gonna put us on they're gonna wake us up on an even number even number hour. Alright, so we have the candle on. So let's see what time it is. Woken us up at 4 in the morning. Yay, it's 4 a.m. Best time to wake up. I'm gonna need the lantern, because I can't see anything out here, so let's get the candle. I would sleep till morning, but I would need to run around like an idiot. In fact, let's take the candle on the boat. We're gonna need it. You know what else we're gonna need it for? We're gonna need it to find our crap all over the place. So there's one thing. So let's pick up the bucket. Come on. Let's grab the bucket. Place it in the boat. Let's grab the candle. It's getting lighter out, which is good. Yeah, we only need the lid, I think. Oh, right, we also need the beer. So we need the beer, and we should be good. I've been sensing a pattern. We've been getting up at 4 every morning, and then going back from being out, because you can sleep anywhere. You don't have to go home to go to bed anymore in this game. So, let's bring our complimentary case of beer into the boat. Oh no, I got stuck in the water. Let's get back onto the dock. Get into the boat. Okay, let's put our beer right there so we can drink it while we're... Come on. Damned. Engine. Are you kidding me? That one I was sure was gonna go in. Let's have a beer, because this is a bit annoying. Thank God. Come on, let's go. Alright, we're back at the dock at the front of our house. You can see we had about 10 beers on the way home. I mean, look at this. Our 24-pack is nearly gone. Might have had a couple beers too many. Other than that, I do not want to ever take this boat again, so we're going to prevent that from happening by parking vertically in front of the boat. Alright, so, that beer case is garbage. Well, we're going to take our... I believe this is probably the new pack of beer that we bought. Yep. Had a couple too many beers. We'll be able to tell what time it is inside the septic truck. Let's see what time is it. 5:15. Beautiful time to be getting home. Lol. Beautiful time to be getting home. Oh, shoot. Derpy game physics for the win. Wait, what the? What just happened? Did we just drink what was inside of this? I just heard something. It wasn't a promising noise. We got two more things to get rid of. To get out from the boat. Oh, you can climb back onto the boat? Let me just see that. Climb onto boat. I gotta see this. Climb onto boat. Come on, I had the pixel right there. There we go. F. Let's climb on the boat. Let's throw everything out of the boat this time. Come on. Let me into the back. Let's throw the shopping bag out. Our groceries. Alright. Whoa, okay, this is getting a bit derped up. Okay. We got one more thing. We got the lid. And then that's it. Then we can drive the hell back to the home. We have a lot of flies buzzing around because... Guess why? We haven't bathed in the game. How close to the steering wheel do I really have to get? Alright, let's put the interior light on so we can see what we're doing. Come on. Yes! There we go. Now we have an interior light. It's about 5:40. Let's start her up. Let's release the parking brake. Let's shift gear. Get out of here. I'll see you back at the home. Say we had a couple beers too many. Lol.
Victu.
Okay, let's turn this thing off. First the be interior-like. Actually, that'll be reset when we reload the game. We got a lot of crap to get out of the... We have... The thing is that what we're gonna do is... First of all, because I'm lazy. And second of all, because, well... I don't want to bring this... I don't want to have it inside. We're going to be brewing the beer out here. So first, where are the groceries? We can leave the beer out here. I don't really need to bring it in. We have water inside. Everything's good. Surprisingly, no one's called us. I'm probably not going to end up building the car in this game ever. It's just after 6. Hell, why not open the groceries outside? Bam. So, let me see. So, the guy said that on the back, it says how much. Apparently not. Is this the yeast? Is this the list? Right, so, I don't know. I think you need 6 buckets of sugar. I think the guy in the YouTube comment sections on someone's video said 6 buckets, so 6 packets. So that's 3. Come on. Why can't I pick up this packet of sugar? Alright, I'll get this packet now. There we go. Okay, let's put it back in there. And... Now let's grab our other packet. Oh, come on. Why can't we grab half of the stuff in this game? We're always gonna walk all the way across the... Okay, so that's 6 packets of sugar. Now we need 4 packets of yeast. 4 boxes of yeast. So we need 1. We need 2. Come on, we need... I saw it. There you go. 2? We need 2 more. Come on. Let me pick it up. Find the correct pixel for me to grab it. Are you kidding me? I can't grab yeast. Do I need to really head back to the store? I oath that I was never going back to that store again. I mean, not going back on the boat again. Okay, so this is the 3rd packet of yeast. And here's the 4th packet of yeast. Come on. Fine, let's try to reset the position. Oh, come on, I just need 1 more packet of yeast. That's all I ever need. Just 1 measly box of yeast. Oh well, he's gonna have to deal with that. So, now, let's bring this bad boy inside. Let's get some water for this. For this bucket. Let's try not to eat the substances inside. Hope you realize we haven't eaten this whole episode. Just to let you know. You can go without eating for a while. Alright. Okay, while we're waiting for that to fill up. We're gonna have ourselves a well-deserved sauna. While we're waiting. Come on, please let me fill this thing up. Alright, let me just move this thing out of the way. Now, let me just move that out of the way quickly. We'll let this thing fill up. Oh. Phone. Phone's ringing. This hour. my police door Nice. Why are you calling? Oh, is that why? Because Timo is closed. Let me close the door so the heat doesn't escape. Why can't this bucket fill up? This bucket used to fill up on a dime. What's not giving it so much haste? I'm guessing that that's all we need to satisfy our dirt-related needs. Let me just close the door so not much of the heat escapes. Let me just turn this timer up all the way so that we have Let's hop on board. Oh shoot, did we put the bucket back underneath the water? Are we just running water for no reason? Yeah, we are, pretty much. Let me put this back underneath. There, that should take care of it. And while we're having our sauna, that'll fill up and okay. Well, finally, that's going up. Let's use the bathroom quickly. Yes! Go into the bathroom on the sauna. Works. Come on. Alright, well, I guess that's enough for now. I mean, we could just sit in here and thirst will go up, but dirtiness will go down. In fact, we'll come back. Let's see, this looks filled up enough. Alright, is that closed? That door's closed, that's good. Let's bring this out. Alright. Let's bring this out. Let's put the lid over it. Right there. Okay, so now it should make that noise, meaning that it's brewing. So now, it takes 4 days of brewing for that to brew, so we'll be waiting until Friday before that thing's done. In the meantime, let's take a well-deserved rest. Take a nice nap. Oh shoot, we're shaking up. Not really. That's because it's noon. Yeah, I know that letter. Okay. We're a bit hungry. The old palate needs filling. So, we'll have a nice pizza. We're also going to apply some spray. Alright. What a way to end the episode, but to watch. Let's just check out on the progress outside quickly. That beer sure is brewing away, I gotta say. Now what we can do is, before the episode ends, I'm just going to take the septic truck back out to tow the van quickly. Just to end the episode on a good note. Just turn the radio on. And I'll see you at the van.
On rauta, on voima. On, on, on. Ei se muuksi muutu siitä, että minä toisin asian sanon. Asia ei siitä muutu.
We are back. at the house. Still brewing up. Yep. We're brewing. We got 4 more days of this, but we have our van back. So with the new update, I think you can sleep in the back of the van. But I could be mistaken. But we're on top of the van right now, so that doesn't look promising. No, I think the thing was you could sleep in... Why can't I jump off of this thing? I can't believe I had to open the door to get out. I think you can sleep in the back of the car. Let me see. No, I think you have to, you can sleep in on this. Well, we're gonna just take a quick nap. Now it's later in the day. Been sleeping all day. It's 4. Okay. Shoot, we've been wasting water all morning. Alright, well, let's close the door. We'll leave the... We're gonna end the episode watching Topless Gun, because what other nice way to end the episode but watching some programming? There we go, Topless Gun. We can get tired from doing it too by going like this. Ah, Topless Gun. One of the best TV shows in my summer car. Alright, I'm gonna have to leave you now. But don't worry, I'll be back. Let's take a quick leak on our table. Okay, I'll see you in the next episode.